Hurrah! Well, at least I'm broadcasting, yeah?
Yeah, I hope.
Yay!
So, we are doing awesome songs. This is Stories and Songs, episode 24. Awesome! As suggested by you, thank you very much to everyone who suggested songs. I appreciate it very much. My friend Terry B, who is an outstanding musician as well, said that he has some awesome favorites, including "Dancing in the Moonlight," which is the favorite song of my dear friend. Where's her? My dear friend Diane, who painted that for me.
Yay!
That's her favorite song. And Terry says it's awesome, and I agree, but I'm not playing it. I played it a couple weeks ago. Hey There Delilah, says Terry. Awesome song, yes. Johnny Be Good, yes. Time in a Bottle, yes. And this one. This one's from the Beatles, although it was primarily Paul McCartney's song. This is Let It Be. Paul McCartney said he had the idea for Let It Be after having a dream where his mother visited him. And it was around the time where the Beatles were kind of breaking up. So there was a lot of tension, a lot of stress. And his mother, Mary, came to him in a dream and after she had already passed away in 1956 from cancer. But she told her son, her little boy, she said, "Paul, just let it be. All this stress you're carrying, all this angst, all this worry, let it be." And so that's where the song came from. It was the title track of the Beatles album, Let It Be, written by Paul McCartney. I said that. But it is credited to Lennon McCartney. And yeah, one of the most famous Beatles tunes ever. And here's my version. Yay!
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking a word of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking a word of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be. shines on me. Shine until tomorrow, let it be. I wake up to the sound of music. Mother Mary calls to me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. There will be an answer. Let it be, let it be, let it be.
Awesome song indeed. Thank you, Terry, for suggesting that one. One of my favorite Beatles tunes.